Killer Frost reveled in her victory, but her overconfidence betrayed her. Seizing the opportunity, agents of Star Labs captured her. Their scientists harnessed her freezing power in order to fortify the world's polar ice caps. But Star Labs underestimated Frost's abilities. Turning on her captors, she froze their facility and eventually the entire Western Hemisphere. The survivors now struggle to overthrow the self-proclaimed Ice Queen.